Have you guys ever heard of a scary clown called It? Well, apparently he's in Roblox. A lot of recent sightings have been made, but those that lived to tell the tale said they blacked out, and when they awoke, they were missing their best legendary pets. Now, I'm not sure if the legend is real, but there is one thing I know. That is that the merchandise is the hottest merch in the game. Woo! And currently, right now, it is 20% off for Christmas, so you guys can get decked out completely in the hottest merch. Keep those winter blues away. Okay, so guys, everyone right now in front of me, right this second, has got themselves one legendary pet. And this is to try and beat out the one and only Pennywise. And yeah, you don't want to get caught by Pennywise because he will steal your pet and also take you down to the dark and scary sewers where he will eat your squid family rabbit. Okay, I'm sorry, that got way too dark. Okay, so guys, you know the rule. Spread out and do not get caught by Pennywise. If he smacks you, you lose your pet. It's as simple as that. Is everybody ready? Sure? Brilliant. Okay then, guys, let the games begin. Okay, guys, are we ready to do this? Everyone else is somewhere out there in the world right now, and we have literally got to go find a hiding spot before it's too late and we get caught by Pennywise. Wait. Rami, what are you doing? You can't hide behind the pole, you flipping Randy. He said I got scared. Pennywise is a scary fishy. Rami, you're gonna get caught if you stand behind a flipping skinny pole, you dumb dumb. Wait, what's he doing? He's running off. Where is he running to, the flipping rat? Oh my goodness. It's Pennywise! Run! Oh my goodness, guys. Pennywise was literally right there in the game. Are you flipping kidding me right now? We need to get out of here and go and hide somewhere before it's too late. Okay, guys, we're almost at the next island. Can you believe Rami has already got taken out? That is one person right now who's already been taken out and lost their legendary pet to the one and only Pennywise. Now, we gotta be careful, guys. Let's make sure there's no one on here. And maybe I can hide out here. I mean, this is kind of too obvious. Maybe I need to hide out somewhere a little bit better. So I'm gonna hide over right now to the portals. And there he is. Pennywise is still looking around on the ground floor right now, trying to find people. Wait. Guys, Pennywise is looking around. I also forgot to say in the beginning of the video that there is a rule, which is that everyone must be on the ground floor or the first island only. No one is allowed to go past those islands, and you have to try and stay still as much as possible. Wait, is he coming after me? Oh my goodness, he's literally coming after me. If he takes me out, it is literally game over, and I don't want to be taken out straight away. Okay, I think I managed to avoid him. Now we just have to hide somewhere and stay put. Okay, I think I found the perfect place, just around the back of here. Here we go, this is perfect. Wait, Skylar? What are you doing here, you flipping Randy? This was my hiding spot. Wait a minute, Skylar, I got some bad news. We can't both hide here, you flipping Randy. Oh, she's running. Ah, it's Pennywise. He was literally right behind me. Wait, did he hit someone? It sounded like he just hit someone right then. Did somebody get hit? I'm so confused right now. Did somebody get hit? Guys, I was literally so close. We are so lucky right now to be alive. Wait a minute. I see someone else running around in the distance. Are you kidding me? Okay, but I don't see anyone else. Where are they all hiding? They must have, like, the best hiding spots ever. If only I could find a hiding spot with them. Wait, I think I found another good hiding spot, guys. Let's try and hide over here somewhere. He would never find us right here. Wait a minute. Are you kidding me? Oh, the boy is already here. Why do I keep going to these stupid hiding spots? And wait, there's Rami Dino. Rami, did he take your pet? Oh my goodness, get out of here, you're flipping Randy. I can't believe he took his pet. Oh my goodness, he is not going to take my pet away. That is for sure. Wait, is that him there? Do I see him over there? Oh my goodness, guys, I think he's looking around right now for people. Oh my goodness, I need to try and find a better place to hide. And I think I know exactly where I'm going to hide. Are you kidding? Cole, why is it everywhere I go, people are there? Wait, this is a perfect hiding spot. Now I just know Pennywise won't be able to. Ah, he's literally right there. How does he keep finding me? Oh my goodness, this is so hard. Guys, if we get caught, we're gonna lose our legendary pets. And I don't wanna lose mine. Where is he? Is he around here somewhere? Ah, he's literally right there. Oh my goodness, what the heck? Okay, I'm going up on here. Let's hopefully hope he doesn't see me. Wait, Rami, stop doing the boo. number one, and number two, why are you trying to get me caught? He's literally saying, I'm your cheerleader, and shouting my name out, pretty much shouting where I am. Oh my goodness, I'm getting so nervous right now, guys. I don't know what to do. Okay, guys, someone else is hiding here, so I've got to get away. I can't give away the hiding spot. Wait, did I just see someone land there? Did I just see him? It's Remy Dino, Remy. I thought you were the flipping it clown. Get out of here. Wait, Genu's here as well? When did Genu get here? Okay, well, at least you and I are safe. Oh, oh my goodness, no. Watch out, Genu. Are you kidding me? He just took Genu out and he's taking his secret pet, guys. I am literally getting so scared right now. Oh my goodness, we gotta be so careful. Oh my goodness, guys, Remy, I'm literally getting so scared. Ah! What the flip? Oh my goodness, oh, I thought you were the flipping Pennywise, you dum-dum. Oh my goodness, wait a minute, guys, I'm gonna scare him. Oh, he's behind you, look. Oh my goodness, I pranked you so good. I literally just got you so good. Wait, it's Pennywise, it really is this time. Oh my goodness, he just hit all. Okay, guys, that means so far three people have been evicted. Remy Dino, Juno the Penguin, and all the Cowboy, which means only Cole the Cactus and Mr. Cali Kill 'Em All are left with legendary pets. Now, guys, if there's one thing you don't know, it is that Cole is actually an expert hider and will not be caught easily. I wish I had the hiding skills that Cole has, because he literally, like, anytime we play hide and seek or anything else, he never gets caught, and it's so annoying. But, yeah, if I'm not mistaken right now, I'm pretty sure that he just got taken out. Oh, no, it's Skylar. Oh, my goodness, I forgot about Skylar. I think Skylar has just been evicted from the game as well. Yep, look, she's lost her legendary pet. Skylar, I'm so sorry. I forgot that you were even in the game. Oh, my goodness, poor Skylar. Wait, that means only Cole and I are left. Okay, we need to find Cole. That'd be nice. All right, let's try over here somewhere. Okay, that's where Pennywise is. I'm going to avoid that. Wait a minute. Maybe Cole is up on the first island, guys. We did say that people are allowed to go to the first island. So let me go and check the first island. That would be the perfect place for someone to hide. Wait a minute, guys. I spy with my little eye something beginning with K. How you doing, cornflakes? Wait, where did he go? It was literally right there. What the heck happened? Wait, who's this guy? He said, you stole my spot. Hey, you stole my heart. Oh my goodness, I just took him out. I don't even know why I said that. That makes no sense. Now I just have to find out where Cole went. And if I do, I can get him caught before I get caught. Or do we do a sudden death where we both have to be stuck on an island and the first one who gets it gets taken out? I tell you what, we'll leave it for one more minute. If neither of us get caught, then we will do a sudden death. I'm talking of sudden death. Look who it is. It's that flipping clown again. Oh my goodness. I am literally terrified. He's going to give me night terrors. I don't want night terrors. Ah! Oh my goodness, you flipping Randy, you literally nearly took me out. Oh, ah, he's literally right behind me. Everywhere I go, he is literally following me. Okay, I believe I can jump a lot more than him. That gives me the advantage because I can literally get up to the first island way before he can. And that way, I've tricked him. I have found the perfect hiding spot and I don't think he'll ever find me here. So I guess I just ride it out for the next 20 seconds. And if he doesn't manage to find me, then we're gonna have to do the sudden death. And I am actually looking forward to sudden death because I feel like Cole and I are pretty equally matched in evasion. And if we have to do a 1v1 versus... Oh, Remy Dino, you flipping Randy. I thought you were the flipping Pennywise. Get out of here. Wait, I'm opening eggs. I can't move. I could get caught right now. I literally couldn't move. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. And there he is. I literally nearly just got caught. Okay, well, guys, I think we have no choice but to go to sudden death. King of the island. Okay, so guys, I'm gonna say right now, sudden death on first island, Cole. Okay, it is me versus Cole in a sudden death. Wow, what a beautiful sunset. Shame we're not here for the sunset because we are here for a 1v1. Okay, Pennywise, do not attack us. It is going to be me versus Cole, and whoever you take out is the loser, making the winner, the one who doesn't get touched, victorious. They also get to keep all of the legendary pets. And look, he's saying he stole my pet. Grr. Arr. Oh my goodness. Okay, Pennywise, are you ready? Look at that evil turn he just did. As long as he's ready, then the games will begin. Okay, we are not allowed to leave the island, and we can only jump 3 times. Jumping more than 3 times or going invisible or leaving the island will disqualify you immediately. Okay, Cole, do you understand the rules? Absolutely perfect. Okay, then. In 3, 2, 1... go! Okay, guys, remember the rule. You can only jump 3 times. And as you can see at the bottom of the screen, guys, I have literally got a number counter on the screen, so I can't even cheat, even if I wanted to. And oh my goodness, if I fell off the island then, it would have been all over for me. Wait, where is he? I literally don't see them. Oh! Oh my goodness! Wait, did he hit me? I heard sound. Did he hit me? I'm not sure if he hit me or not. Okay, he's still going after me, so I think he didn't hit me. He did? No! Guys, apparently he got me. You flipping Randy, get out of here. I can't believe you touched the merchandise. But yeah, there we go, guys. Today, our winner is the one and only Colin 2017, aka Snowball. But yes, guys, that is going to be it from me today. If you guys did enjoy this video, then please do hit the subscribe button. What are you waiting for? Alternatively, leave a comment or suggestion in the comment section down below. And I, of course, will see you all in the next video. Goodbye!